The things that really annoys me.
The things that really annoy me.
The thing that really annoys me.
The things that really annoy me.
So for my class, there will only be a small $20 fee. In my class, there's only a $10 CDA fee.
For this class, you'll only have to pay a $45 lab fee.
There aren't any lab fees in my class, but you have to get 3 sheets of paper, pencils, charcoal, a good-sized eraser, multiple-sized canvases, wood, paint in the following colors, a dog, a unicorn, buy a building, and a goldfish. Oh, and gesso. 4 liters to start with.
So it's not that bad. So it's not that bad.
So it's not that bad.
So it's not that bad.
Oh my god, would you guys shut up already?
Is it me or is it hot in here?
Nah, it's normal.
I think I'll wear a bathing suit next week.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, what is this project?
Empire State Building. Okay.
Okay, I'll email the prof. Wait, what? A lesson plan on the Empire State Building? What's this? Adopt a cat and make a lesson plan for it? I'm so confused.
So sorry.
Ah, gross. For f***ing sake.
So, how about this painting?
Well, I'm not sure the theme is really clear in the painting, and the choice of colors and the sort of hairpiece in the middle. I'm not really sure why it's there or what it's doing. And the roses, why are there roses? And the eyes, I don't really understand why there are 2 colors on them. I find that's really distracting and it removes from the theme or composition or whatever you were trying to do.
So tell us,
What are your academic endeavors?
Oh, I'm in art head.
What?
You are disowned from our family.
You know how that makes me feel?
You know how all that makes me feel? You want to know how that makes me feel?
Well, simply put,
summon now.
Chantre au coste, boire un verre, mais la serveuse me pompe l'air. J'ai pas la réservation, je ressors, j'ai l'air d'un con. Ça m'énerve. Oui, ça m'énerve.